Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is fundamental attribution error. We often judge other people for what they do because we believe that they did it intentionally and not because of external factors that they couldn't influence. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Fundamental attribution error describes how, when making judgments about people's behavior, we often overemphasize dispositional factors and downplay situational ones. In other words, we tend to think that other people do things on purpose instead of considering that there is a reason for those actions. Let's say that you have an important meeting with your colleague at work, but he hasn't showed up for it. He's already 15 minutes late, and he also hasn't sent a message that he's running late. You instantly assume that your colleague is not respecting your time, but later you get a call that he had a family emergency. And as humans, we tend to do this all the time. If the colleague is not replying to your email, you assume that they're doing it on purpose and not because they're busy with more important things. This can cause us to make unfair and incorrect judgments about people, discounting any possible reasons that might have contributed to their behavior. It's not always easy to spot fundamental attribution error, but there are some steps that you can take to control your assumptions. First, put yourself in other person's shoes. Before judging other people, try to imagine yourself in their situation and why would you behave in the same way. Second, focus on positives. It's not always instantly apparent, but it is important to consider positives in every situation. So if someone is late, try to use the time wisely. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what fundamental attribution error is and how to overcome it. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.